Hey everybody, I'm Greg Paul. I am the chair of the Columbus Technical College Foundation Board of Trustees. Welcome to our virtual scholarship presentation. We're happy to have you here with us. This year, the competition was stiff. 9 of our foundation's trustees volunteered to score more than 200 applications. We will be awarding 24 scholarships totaling more than $46,000 to over 50 Columbus Technical College students. These scholarships are funded by donations to the Columbus Technical College Foundation. These donors make it possible for these scholarships to happen. We are very grateful to those who make this possible. And of course, congratulations to all the students who have been awarded these scholarships.
Hello everyone, I'm Martha Ann Todd, the president of Columbus Technical College. Thank you for joining us for this scholarship presentation. I would like to say thank you to all of our donors and to the Columbus Technical College Foundation for making this event possible. We also appreciate all of the parents and family members who support our students to success each year. The Columbus Tech Foundation has been around for more than 30 years, and it is a vital support system for the college and its students. Over the past year, the foundation disbursed more than $143,000 in student assistance, scholarships, and faculty and staff development. We're proud of these students and know that they're definitely on the path to succeed sooner. thank you once again to the Columbus Technical College Foundation and its generous donors. Their generous gifts of time and funds help our students become successful.